They're holding 30 hostages inside, including the president's daughter.